Hello student, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do an activity to find area of parallelogram. For this activity, we need one A4 white thick sheet, a grid sheet, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, few crayons and a pair of scissors. Aim of this art integrated activity is to find the area of parallelogram. So let's start the activity. Take the grid sheet of paper and draw a parallelogram ABCD on it as shown here. Now carefully cut out this parallelogram with the help of a pair of scissors. Now students, using grid lines, draw a perpendicular AE on BC. In the next step, let's color the triangle and rest of the parallelogram with your favorite colors. And then carefully cut out this triangle with the help of pair of scissors. Now students, move the triangle to the other side of the parallelogram as shown here. Now, can you tell me what shape is this? Yes, it is a rectangle. So, area of parallelogram equals to area of rectangle. And we know area of rectangle is length into breadth. Now, in case of parallelogram, length is the base of parallelogram and breadth is the height of parallelogram. So students, in this way we have found that area of parallelogram equals to base into height. Do try this simple and interesting art integrated activity to learn mathematics in a fun way. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.